Right, guys, this is one game I've never played before, actually. Just waiting for a reshade to load. Never arcade like gun game. And it's having to see if it's going full screen like normal. Thank you. Right, you can see that's not proper 4K. Hurry up. Right, that's a proper display depth that you want. See if we can see anything here. Not at the moment. Oh, it's working. Just can't see it very well. Right. First of all, I'm going to have to come out of the game. Get it go proper full screen. Properties, compatibility, change high DPI. One of it's changed, or has it not? No, it's flicking back to 1080p again. Well, that's because it's fucking Unreal Engine. Bloody crappy games. General. You know, one thing I always forget what to type. I know you've got to type in the resolution, but that's the one. Always forget if it's equal or plus. Wacky thing. Ah, that's better. Tab out, tab back in again. Thank you. Now you can see it's proper 4K because the size of the UI reshapes display. Let's stick on MSI. So you can tell it's 4K, she can never read it. Right now you should be able to hear me. Oh, I turn off our TGI, see. So. That's bad. It was almost like a bit of input lag. Absolutely right in the head. Thank you.
remote. Reload. Oh.